Today we will discuss gyro compass. Now this is the compass which gives us the direction of true north, and it is driven by electricity. There are no magnets involved. So basically it has got a rotor which is like an electric motor driven by electricity. And this rotor has got a high RPM of about 20,000. And it is free to move in any direction, 6 degrees of freedom, unrestricted. So any rotor which has got a high RPM of about 20,000, it has got one property, that its axis will point towards fixed object in space. So if we have the earth here and the celestial sphere here and this rotor is spinning at this high RPM, so its axis, if the ship is here, its axis will point towards the fixed object in celestial sphere. Now this fixed point need not be north. So this is the electric motor, rotor, and this is the axis. And this is the axis which is pointing towards the fixed object. So here what is done? Some damping weights are put on the rotor so that instead of pointing to the fixed object, it starts pointing to the true north. So now whenever you give electric power, this axis, instead of pointing to this fixed object, it will now start pointing to true north. And this is how we get the direction of true north. Now, once we have the direction of true north, you can get the direction of south, which is 180 degrees away. You can also get the direction of east, which is 90 degrees away from true north. Clockwise direction, so this is east, and west. West is opposite of east, 180 degrees from east. So once you get all these directions, then you can get northeast, southeast. In fact, you can make a compass card for each 1 degree, in which case northeast will be 045 degrees. So this card can be prepared, and this is the gyro compass basic principle.